In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create beautiful web designs and SEO text using artificial intelligence. We're going to dive in right now. The first thing we do is we go to midjourney.com. In here, we can press join the beta over there, click on it, and then you will be redirected to Discord. If you don't have Discord, then you have to sign up with Discord and then you can use Midjourney. Then we see this, we need to authorize Midjourney to get access to our Discord account. Press authorize. Then when you are at Discord, you can see already all these images created by Midjourney for a lot of people. And these things are just amazing. All these images are created copyright free. You can use it for any project that you want. So that is pretty impressive. If you go on the left side, you can see all different channels with newbies. So just click on one that you want to use. And this is actually the playground for Midjourney. So you can ask whatever you want onto the system. So to make this Midjourney bot work for us, this is what you need. Here, send message to newbies too. What you do is you type in slash imagine like this, and then we type in whatever we want the bot to generate for us. In this case, let's see how this goes. Press enter. And it says waiting to start over there. Something's coming up, all right? It's generating. Wow. And it has been completed. If you just click on it, it will open up in a new screen. And here you can see what he has created for us. And this actually looks really great. What I don't see is a three column below this section, but that's okay. Now let me try another prompt over there, a little bit different, but more tuned into UI, UX, website design. Very interesting, and you see there is a lot more website design going on. Midjourney actually creates squares images like this. Let's change the perspective of this. So what do? We start with imagine, and then we type in, if we want to actually change the perspectives, we type in this, --AR32, and then we press enter. If we can see right now, the first thing we notice is that the perspective is different from what we have created so far. All right, here we go. Wow, take a look at this, guys. This is amazing. Click on it. So did we have a tiger and an elephant and a dog? We actually did. This is, what did he create of this? How does he even come up with this stuff? This is amazing. Let's change this a little bit more to the UI UX also. This looks way more as a real website. Imagine a website for a YouTuber called WPress Doctor. I don't know exactly what this is, as what the AI thinks is a supercomputer holding a camera. Well, he's definitely holding a camera. That is, he doesn't understand the WordPress logo, I think. What I want is a website in 4K about hyper-futuristic police corps in the future. I don't know if we can handle this, but let's try it out. Well, this is not really a website design. So I do like the pictures. However, this is a bit strange. Where is this guy going? He's actually inside of it. This is so funny. Now you can do so much more with this. You can actually click on one, use one, generate more, upscale it. You can do anything you want with these images. So it's actually pretty great. Let's do another one. So far, I'm not really impressed with the web design part. I do like the images he created, so those are amazing. But web designs, well, as apart from the bride and circus, I think I like, but maybe I'm just prompting it wrong. Here we go, just a website design for a steakhouse in 302. Let's see what's happening. Well, this is a website design. I really like the fourth one, this one, and this one is also pretty nice. So keep your prompts a little bit simple, not as highly detailed. I thought it was the other way around. A website design about a blogger. Well, we didn't give any restrictions or colors or anything. So what he came up with is this. Now let's generate some text using artificial intelligence. For that, of course, we're going to use ChatGPT, which is actually the leading chat system right now in the artificial intelligence world. So we're going to sign up because we don't have an OpenAI account right now. Fill in your email address. Let's generate an insanely safe password. And then we need to verify our email. Put in our first name, W press doctor, continue. We have to put in our phone number. Wow. This is a free research preview. Press next. Press next. Press done. All right. Now we can start our chat. So let's chat with this AI bot. Hello, how can I help you today? Well, can you generate a SEO text for me about a bride website? Press enter. Sure, here's a sample SEO text for bride website. That's pretty nice. That's even excellent. Now, what we can do is we can regenerate response, or we can say, can you make it more personal and about a shop in New York? Question. Let's see how this goes. Sure, here's a revised version. I like it, that's really nice. Awesome, thank you so much. I have another one for you. If I may ask, you need to keep the AI your friends before they take over the world and destroy humanity. Can you generate a blog about a bride gown with 650 words using the words New York and bride gown as SEO keywords? Because this is SEO content for a bride website. How does he come up with this stuff? Really, how? The text is even logical. When you read it through, it actually have a start and an ending. This is really easy to create some SEO blog posts for my websites. I'm really gonna make use of this. Can you generate 10 YouTube titles for my next video? It's about web design with IA and generating text for the web with ChatGPT. Enter. Those are actually pretty good ideas. This is my next place to go to for YouTube titles. This is amazing, man. This is so funny. Imagine a YouTube thumbnail in 4K about generating websites designs using AI. Let's see how that goes. I'm not pretty sure this is my thumbnail. So in conclusion, web designing with AI is not yet there where I want it to be. But maybe I did my prompts wrong. So if you can get better prompts to generate more awesome web designs, put them in the comments and I'll be glad to review them and check them out. On the other hand, generating titles and SEO text with ChatGPT is working really excellent and can save you a ton of time to just get some basis information and then fine-tune it for your website. If you've liked this video, hit that like button and subscribe over there if you want to see more videos from me. And also check out this video. It's not generated by AI and it's really nice. Really nice.